What's the point of using a realtor? All the homes are online anyway. Hello, this is Steve with the Steve Volkers Group. We're an award-winning real estate team in West Michigan. We've made an impact through West Michigan real estate by doing things differently. Differently equals marketing through social media, blogging, neighborhood data. Doesn't hurt to have some Google juice. We're a fun group of people that look forward to educating our clients and helping them succeed. So this week, we talk a little bit about what's the point of using a guy like me, a realtor, to find a home. Oftentimes, people think the internet's out there. I can find my own home. I have Zillow, Trulia, Realtor.com, around area, G-R-A-R, GRAR. So I don't really need a realtor. I can just find my own home on the internet. And when it comes that I find the right home, then I can make an offer. Maybe that's when I'll use a realtor. Are you sure that that's a good idea? It seems as though people think that they can find all the right homes on the internet. The internet's a great tool. I use it a lot. That's what you're watching this on. But when you don't know the areas that you might want to live in, especially when you're relocating to the area, a realtor gives such value in knowing each of the pockets, where neighborhoods are, what the value of a home within the neighborhood is. But often, there's a lot of homes that you don't know that are even on the market because they're not listed on the websites. So with real estate in general, you find that there might be 4,000 homes on the market right now. But really, if you're working with a realtor that knows their area, knows the marketplace, they might know of 100, 200, even 1,000 other homes around the area that are for sale, but not listed right now.
Here's a word from our sponsor this week. Habitat for Humanity of Kent County provides home ownership for those that just sometimes can't qualify for a standard mortgage like we work with. But right now, they have multiple homes that they don't have homeowners for. So they've put a call to action out there for friends of mine and people that we might know. If you know of somebody that has a family, doesn't have to have a family, but really wants to live in a home, Habitat for Humanity might be able to help them out. They're asking for us to refer them people that you know that might be looking for home ownership. It's a great program. I've been involved, and so should you.
What I'd like to talk a little bit more about is those homes. Those homes are called pocket listings often. So there's the listings that are on the market, and there's listings that are gonna be coming on the market that a realtor that's very active in the real estate world around West Michigan should know about. Sometimes they're builder homes that are just coming off the ground and not quite ready. Sometimes they're homes that people have raised their hand and said, I'd like to sell, but they haven't quite put it on the market. They're painting, they're cleaning, they're getting it ready to go on the market. But that doesn't mean that you can't get into it if you knew a realtor that might know of a home that's coming up for sale. So when you contact a realtor, it's not just to say, let's go see one home, but it's to also figure out what other homes in the areas that you might want to live in are for sale.
Thanks so much for watching this episode. We'd love to hear from you. Contact us and connect with us on Facebook at the Steve Volkers Group. We also need your questions. Are you wondering about real estate, West Michigan, or in general? What should you do with your home? What should you do with your condo? And should you sell or buy? We'd love to be the ones that help answer those questions for you. More episodes to come. Look forward to talking to you.